So, what is this?
That is my best invention!
Really? Looks like a wardrobe to me.
Well, you may say that looks like a wardrobe to you, but to me, that is the thing in which I trap the soul of a cat.
What's with the air wait, what?
Meow!
That is right, Pawdrobe. It is very silly that he didn't notice at all.
Pawdrobe. That's what we're going with here.
Yes, it is his name.
Meow.
You like that name?
Of course he does. How could he not?
It sounds like something I'd write while playing on the Xbox.
Well, that is because it was something that you wrote while playing on Xbox.
So how did this come to be?
Well, I went to the cat adoption centre.
And did these people know what your plans were?
Well, at first, I did not want to transfer a soul. I just wanted to keep it as a pet, like everyone else. But then...
I don't think there should be a but then involved.
But then I thought, what's cuter than a cat? The answer, a wardrobe.
What even?
And that's the story behind Pawdrobe.
Anything else you'd like to tell me?
My hand is a dog.
Yes, yes, yes.
Oh God, you're weird.